not afraid of a little sewer water, are you? Just don't... You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies. Oh, I think I just threw up in my mouth a little. It's unlocked. They're trying to blend in, eh? Let's see how well you pay attention to details.
Half the shafts. Try to live long enough to get the rest. I'm sure that rumble is nothing to be concerned. hiding in the shadow. You might want to take a shower after this. Thank you.
You can't speak the way of heaven this time.
That's far enough, mortal.
You know, you're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you, so you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
Screw it up.
You're not out.